Now, Navjot Singh Sidhu has bowled another googly at the Congress party. Sidhu has claimed that Chief Minister Channi has reached out to him for talks, but Sidhu has made it quite clear now that he will be calling the shots. He's tweeted that he will be at the Punjab Bhavan at 3 p.m. and if at all the Chief Minister wants to have a word with him, he can meet him there. Chief Minister Channi will reportedly turn up at Punjab Bhavan and speak to Sidhu. It's quite clear now that Sidhu is sending out a strong message to the High Command that the Congress will have to accommodate his demands. If at all, there needs to be a rethink on his resignation. Chief Minister Channi, when asked about Sidhu's resignation yesterday, made it quite clear that the party was supreme. He also confirmed that he had spoken to Sidhu over phone, said that he has no ego and was open to any dialogue or feedback from the former Punjab Congress chief. Meanwhile, former Punjab Congress chief Sunil Jakar has slammed Sidhu in a whale jibe there over demands, over Sidhu's demands. And he's tweeted, I quote, "Enough is enough. Put an end to attempts to undermine the authority of Chief Minister time and again. Aspersions being cast on selection of AG and DGP is actually questioning the integrity, competence of the Chief Minister."
सिद्धू साहब को मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि उन्हें पेशेंस रखनी चाहिए और यहाँ कोई कमियाँ रह गई हैं वो पार्टी प्लेटफार्म पे या उनको चाहिए कि वो अगर बात करना चाह रहे हैं तो मुख्यमंत्री जी से बैठ कर के बात करनी चाहिए। और मुझे लगता है कि सिद्धू साहब ने जितनी जल्दबाजी से काम लिया है उन्हें अपने फैसले पे दोबारा विचार करना चाहिए।
Now let me get across to what Chief Minister Channi had to say when asked about reaching out to Sidhu. Here's what he said.
जो प्रधान होता है पार्टी का वो हेड होता है, तो हेड ने परिवार में बैठकर अपनी मजबूती से बात रखकर अपनी बातों को आगे लेकर आना होता है। सो मैंने आज भी सिद्धू साहब से टेलीफोन पे बात की है कि पार्टी सुप्रीम होती है, सरकार पार्टी की आइडियोलॉजी को मानती है और उसको उसके ऊपर चलती है। आप आओ बैठकर बात करो, जिस तरीके से आपको कोई गलतियां लग रही हैं वो पहले भी आप कर सकते थे, आप भी कर सकते हो। इसी तरह के शंके शुभा एटलीस्ट मेरे ते थानू लोगों नू या पंजाब के लोगों नू नहीं होने चाहिए। पारदर्शी सारा कुछ काम होएगा। जो साडे कलीग्स ने यार होर जिथे तो सानू फीडबैक मिली केड़े लगने चाहिए सी लगाए है, लेकिन पंजाब दे लोकां दे अनुसार ही फैसले होने। जे किसे लगेगा ए नहीं ला इनू ला, मैनू कोई इतराज नहीं है, मेरी कोई ईगो नहीं है किसी भी गल दे विच। मैं बिल्कुल क्लीयर है जिस गल दे नाल लोकां दे विच कोई दंद चर्चा गलत जाती है मैं उस गल तो कदे कोई बजिद नहीं होने तैयार। हाँ, लेकिन मेरे जो मसले पंजाब दे लोकां दे जिन्हां वास्ते मैं लड़ाई करदा आ रहा, मैं वो लड़ाई तो पिछे नहीं हटांगा, एक इंच भी गुरु दे घर ते पिछे नहीं हटांगा। किसे तरह की गिरदारी या किसे तरह की बेईमानी या किसे तरह की करप्शन जिन्ने देर मैं मुख्यमंत्रियां नहीं होएगी ये मैं बिल्कुल थोड़े विश्वास दे देना चाहूंगा।
Now let me cut across to Kamaljeet Sandhu joining us for more on that. She's been tracking those developments. Chief Minister Channi to be meeting with Navjot Singh Sidhu. Kamaljeet, there are multiple demands that Sidhu has made. In fact, he's not even made those demands. He's just said that considering there are tainted leaders who've been inducted in the cabinet and some of those officials who have been roped in, I cannot work with such corrupt leaders or tainted leaders, and therefore I will quit myself because I can't fool the people of Punjab. Now, do you think with Channi's meeting with Navjot Singh Sidhu, there'll be a rethink on the cabinet inductions itself?
See, there is a possibility that if there's some sort of rapprochement, and let me tell you, let's break this news for you, that yes, Navjot Singh Sidhu has reached Punjab Bhavan, his convoy going right inside there. We are right behind him, and this is the board of Punjab Bhavan. We'll just try and show it to you. So we have reached Punjab Bhavan. This is what the destination was. The first initial tweet which came in from Navjot Singh Sidhu said that he's reaching here by 3 o'clock, but it's 3:30 now. And this is where there could be possibly a meeting between the Chief Minister as well as the former PCC President, which is Navjot Singh Sidhu. Now, his latest tweet only signifies that he has taken a moral ground. And this time he's talked about one of the significant appointments, that of DGP IPS Sahota. He said that he's been the head head of the SIT, which was investigating the Be Adbi case under the Badal government. He goes on to say he wrongfully indicted to Sikh youth for the sacrileges and gave clean chit to the Badals. In 2018, Navjot Singh Sidhu, along with INC leaders, had then met the PCC president and the present home minister, and they were assured of justice. Let me tell you, there's a U-turn which has now been taken by the vehicles. We'll just try and see where Navjot Singh Sidhu is headed next. But clearly a change of track as far as Navjot Singh Sidhu is concerned, because he went in briefly and now the cars are coming out again. A clear signal that he's headed somewhere else, possibly another meeting taking place, and whether there has been now a change of plan. Because remember, he's been demanding, as far as the cases are concerned, both the Advocate General, the DGP and Rana Gurjeet Singh. These are the three demands should be removed, and these are the fresh appointments. So whatever Charanjit Singh Channi has done, if he now takes back these decision, the question mark will be whether this undermines the credibility and the authority of Charanjit Singh Channi, a Dalit face, the new CM face. And the other part was that, is this going to be the precedent? Because now what will happen is that Navjot Singh Sidhu, once has his way, may actually begin to keep throwing these tantrums, is one of the key concerns. And the other camp which still exists is the former Chief Minister, Captain Amrinder Singh camp, and those who've been close to him, who have always doubted Navjot Singh Sidhu, saying he's a man. And yes, let me tell you, we are almost headed towards Charanjit Singh Channi's residence, and this is where Navjot Singh Sidhu's convoy has gone. We'll have to wait and see whether there is another way for Punjab Bhavan, or he's headed towards Channi residence. But clearly, there seems to be a movement, and yes, he's walked towards the Punjab Bhavan. And now is a time where we're trying to bring you all action on the ground here. And let me tell you,
we just see that action has now moved
to Punjab Bhavan. And
we see some, on Twitter, Navjot Singh Sidhu is now aimed at the current Punjab Home Minister as well, hitting out at him. If you could elaborate on that, here's Sidhu going on a Twitter offensive yet again. Even before he meets with Chief Minister Channi, we see Navjot Singh Sidhu now going on a Twitter offensive, taking a go at Punjab Home Minister. All right, now here you have Kabaljeet there tracking those developments. She's just reached Channi's residence. Remember, the Chief Minister, Charanjit Channi, is all set to be meeting with Navjot Singh Sidhu. They are supposed to be meeting only so that Sidhu can be pacified. In fact, Sidhu has put out multiple grouses. In fact, based on those demands, he says that he has resigned, considering that he does not want to work with tainted officials and tainted ministers. Therefore, he puts down his resignation. But here is Channi, who's all set to be meeting with Navjot Singh Sidhu, hoping to pacify him and try to have him back as the PCC chief. These are live visuals we're tracking currently right outside Channi's residence. In fact, all our reporters on ground bringing you the latest that's coming in from Punjab. It appears to be a high-voltage drama. Punjab Congress crisis doesn't seem to be, in fact, dousing, at least weeks on. It only gets intense. Doesn't seem like the Congress chief so far, at least the high command so far, has stepped in to try and dissuade this kind of crisis that's currently underway. In fact, not a word that's come in from either Rahul Gandhi himself or Priyanka or even Sonia Gandhi for that matter. But here you have the Punjab unit itself completely drowned in crisis situation, with the chief minister being forced to resign, the former chief minister, a new chief minister that's now been roped in, who is now pacifying and running after a resigned PCC chief. Absolute embarrassment here for the Congress party, undoubtedly, but so far we haven't seen anybody from the high command trying to come and solve the situation. Not sure if they have had a word by phone, but here you see that Channi is the man who's really firefighting this crisis all by himself. Our reporter right there on ground at Channi's residence. He's going to be meeting with Navjot Singh Sidhu. Will he be able to convince Sidhu? In fact, Sidhu has multiple demands that he has made. He says that at least three ministers who've been inducted are tainted, and he does not want to fool the people of Punjab and wants to ensure that there are sincere officials or sincere leaders or politicians who should be inducted into the cabinet. But this is almost like questioning the chief minister's authority. Here, Manjeet joining us for more details on that.